Since there may be a short answer to this question, I've been asked to at least ask it anyway. So I'm going to ask it and then ask your final question, and then after that we'll have your two-minute summary. Would you attend, if you were asked to do so, an LGBT group meeting to talk about your candidacy for the at-large seat? And then finally, what has been your defining moment as a public servant, or whether or not you want to be a public servant? Because we heard someone say before, you get bricks thrown at you all the time. So if you want to get bricks thrown at you all the time, then you want to be a public servant. Why is that so? So the two questions are, would you attend the LGBT meeting if you were asked to do so? And the second one, what is your defining moment as a public servant, or what would it be